yhden paikan armahan, rauhallisen ihanan.
There you are. Come on, I found something incredible.
Hold on, relax, man. I can't keep getting in trouble. I can't get expelled again.
It's always about me with you. Me, me, me. I'm thinking bigger picture, and you're worrying about getting into trouble? You know what? You really are something.
What bigger picture?
We are gonna take over this school.
We are not taking over anything right now.
Time and tide wait for no man, my friend. But it seems they do wait for a wannabe tough guy who's nothing but a little girl.
You're full of it.
So you keep telling me. Look, now come on. I promise you, after this, things are never gonna be the same again. Oh, I'm so excited. I should have stopped taking those pills ages ago.
Yeah, right. Whatever you say, Gary.
No niin, jatketaan tästä taas. Mikä viimeksi jäätiin?
Jimmy's gonna kick your ass. Right, Jimmy?
Let's go. Let's teach you a lesson.
Mä unohdin taas nää napit tässä näin, niin sen takia. Ei mikään hieno taktiikka, mutta vähän pakollinen. Ja tuolta tippu kola. Ja jaksaa juosta toi kaveri. No niin, mitä sulla nyt? Kellari. Vain työntekijöille.
How can we get at the switch?
Mitäs nää napit menikään?
How about you climb through that hole and press the switch?
No niin, nyt se suostui menemään. Melko sitä haviamista tää mun pelaaminen.
Mä oon
näin hyvä niinku näissä peleissä. Jaha. Miten sitä katsotaan, kun löytää, onks näissä mitään jännää. Täällä on ihan selkeästi takavarikoituja tavaroita. Noin. Jaha.
Hey Jimmy, see if you can knock the broom over somehow. Make it hit the switch.
Aha, pitää heittää tota.
Jimmy, you dunce. Use your slingshot to hit the broom.
Joo. Hyvä idea. Ammutaan tota luuta ja sitten se. Se osuu tohon nappiin. Eihän se edes osunut siihen. Yhteistyötä. Minkälaisessa koulussa on tällaiset
Almost
systeemit? Koepapereita tai jotain. Melkoiset järjestelmät kyllä täällä koulun kellarissa oikein. Okay. Mun elmiin koulu.
I can hurt someone with this.
Tää ei sentään tiputa asetta kädestä kuin ryömiin. Okei, Halloween on ollut.
Huh,
steam leak. I've heard of those happening, but I've never seen one.
Öyryvuoto.
I can use that.
Oh, there's a fire extinguisher in plain view. Maybe that could be used to cool the furnace.
Jaha. Jäädytämme koulun.
Quick, before it heats up again.
Mikä ansa toi?
It's right down there.
Kivat tunnelit täällä koulussa. Mikä Ultimate Fighting rinki tää?
So, Jimmy boy, here we are, the hole, the place where this school separates the men from the boys, the wheat from the chaff and all that nonsense.
Okay, so what's that got to do with standing up to people, keeping them in line?
This is where I stand up to you, my friend.
What are you talking about?
I know you hate me, Jimmy boy. I know you said all that stuff about me behind my back.
What are you talking about?
Don't play innocent with me. You want to run this school? I want to run this school. Only one of us is gonna make it. And it's gonna be me! Ladies and gentlemen, boys and morons, I give you Russell!
Oh man.
Me, Russell!
Gary, now I hate you.
I know. Russell,
I hate you.
Go beat that little jerk who said that nasty stuff to me about your mom and those barnyard animals.
What? Come here. Russell wants vengeance.
No niin, tossa taas kaatui ja kokeilemme uudestaan tätä välivastusta voittaa. Ei, ei, se on... Ai ai. Otin liikaa osumaa, täytyy uudestaan kokeen. Näitä nappeja taas. Marmuri kuulija. Varmori kuulija vaikka kehi.
Get out of my way.
Ouch. Tää kuuluu niin kuin hajois. Ehkä me hoidetaan tää vaan manuaalisesti. Ne hit and run -taktiikkahan ei missään nimessä kuulu sankarilliseen touhuun. Ouch! Sai mut juoksusta kiinni. Tähän ne lyö vetoonkin tässä. Tää on uudelle siinä. sä mä teen... Ei. On vähän niinku vapaa paini juttua. Pomme. Väärä nappi taas. Voita. Noniin. Viimeinkin.
You happy now, jerk?
Ecstatic! I love to watch two morons beat the crap out of each other.
Why'd you do it, Gary? I thought we were friends.
Friends? You and me.
Ei ole,
I've
ei
taken
ole mukava
dumps
tyyppi,
that had more brains than you, friend. No. I'm taking over this school. And you're just a liability. See you around, moron!
Well done, Jimmy. Yeah, great. What a waste of time. You all right, Russell?
Yeah?
Look, I never said anything about your mom or farmyard animals.
You didn't?
No, but I want you to stop bullying weak kids.
Why?
Because there are a bunch of kids around this place who need a beating, and you're picking on the few who don't. So I want you to leave me and him alone.
Oh, okay. Sorry. Bad Russell.
Vähän yksinkertainen toi Russell. Tuhjeltavissa.
With Russell pacified, I could be forgiven for thinking my troubles at Bulworth were over. But this place is a rotten onion. Peel off one stinking layer, and there's another even smellier one beneath.
Rikkaita kakaroita.
Well, Jimmy, word on the street is you're something of a pugilist.
No, sir. Hey. I never pugilized in my life.
Really? And that you've been saying some entertaining things about me and some barnyard animals.
No, I never said that.
Well, I listen to things, Hopkins. You try and stay out of trouble. Now go see the cook down in the kitchen. Helping her might teach you some humility.
Okay, sir.
Hey, new kid. You're that guy that beat up Russell.
So? What's it to you?
Hey, listen, we like to box, the noble art and all that. Why don't you come down by our gym in old Bulworth Vale? We should definitely hang out. Yeah, I've heard a lot of things about you.
Yeah, whatever.
Okay.
Ihan hattosta tulikin suosittu. Tai jotain sinne päin ainakin. Sitten tallentamaan.